logo. Let's start. So today we are going to discuss about bad backlinks. We'll discuss in three parts. What are they, how you can find, and how you can clean it. Welcome back. So I just said we are going to discuss about bad backlinks. So what are they? So any backlinks which is not adding value to your website in SEO terminology, like for example, if you want to target US and you are getting Chinese backlink or Russian backlinks or any other backlink from that kind of website, or you are getting backlink from very spammy website. How spammy? So there are plenty of links there. We call as OBL, outbound links. So there are plenty of outbound links, OBL links there, and one of your links are from there. So that will again not add value to them. Bad neighborhood links. So if you are getting links from gambling site, pawn sites or betting sites, this kind of sites, so we call as a bad neighborhood backlinks. So that is again not adding positive value to the site, but in fact this kind of links are able to give negative impact on your website. So this is all our bad backlink example. And if you want to rank higher, so not only you should have a good backlink, but also you need to remove all your bad backlinks. And this is how you can stabilize your website ranking. This is how you can stabilize your backlink profiling. And this is how you can improve your ranking. So let's see how you can find backlinks, or rather how you can find bad backlinks. So there are certain tools available for that. So if you're using tools like SEMrush, so they will help you to list down all your backlinks. On top of that, the tool itself suggests toxic backlinks. So if you are using tools like SEMrush, so you can use that. There are plenty other tools. So you can use href, you can use link explorer, and there are few other tools where they can help you to find your backlinks. And very handy tool is Google Webmaster. If you go to Google Webmaster, you will have all your backlinks from where you are getting links back. And you can download that Excel sheet in Excel or CSV format, and then you can manually check all the links. Second option is you can download the Excel sheet and you check the thing. So what you need to check? So you can check spam score on Moz site. It's Moz OSC, Open Site Explorer, which is they're about to move to their new tool. But that tool will help you to find spam score. So if that particular site from where you are getting links, if that site is having some spam score less than greater than 2 and above, so I suggest you to get rid of that kind of backlink. So once you are identified that links, once you are done with that links, so what you need to do is you need to start processing for remove that links. So I am just help you to recollect the things. So first, what you need to do, you should identify what are the links, and you should find using any tools or Google Webmaster, list down all that stuff and mark this spam, this is what I want to remove. And next you need to do, what you need to do is if you are owning that credential. So for example, you submit you get backlink from some spammy directory and you want to delete that, just check your emails. If your login details for that directory, log in there and delete your listing, or else you can send remote requests to the webmaster. So if you're still not able to send remote requests, or still not able to find the login details and you are not able to delete it, so there is a provision in Google Webmaster that says you can send remote requests. So you make entire sheet in TXT format and upload in Webmaster, and you can ask Webmaster to disallow that link. So Google Webmaster will not consider that link as a part of your SEO activity, and that will help you to get rid of all kind of backlinks. So this is very short and short video about bad backlink. We'll catch up soon with yet another Tej Talks. Till then, I want you to share your feedback, and I want you to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.